Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, आज हम लोग third P of marketing mix करेंगे. First दो P's product और price हम already cover कर चुके हैं previous videos में. ये video में हम देखेंगे physical distribution जो हमारा third P है. So, we will discuss what is physical distribution. बहुत ही simple concept है. Physical distribution is जब product manufacturer के पास तैयार हो जाता है और वो customer के पास आता है, तो बीच में जितने भी channels से उसे गुजरना पड़ता है और finally वो customer तक right cost, right condition और right time पे पहुंचे, तो इसे physical distribution कहते हैं. So, physical distribution is a process of making or moving the product from the manufacturer to the consumer at the right cost, at the right time, at the right place, in the right conditions. And many channels are used for physical distribution. Manufacturer direct customer ko bechega, manufacturer agent rakhega, agent customer ko dega, manufacturer wholesaler ko dega, wholesaler retailer ko dega, retailer customer ko dega. Ya to fir one of the major options जो आजकल चल रहा है manufacturer के खुद के ही retail shops है, जैसे कि Bata, जहां से customer directly product को खरीदेगा. Any which ways, physical distribution में हो important बात ये है कि सही time पे, सही जगह पे, सही वक्त पे, सही condition में, right place, right time, right cost, right condition, the product should be available to the consumer. Thank you. If you like the video, stay in tune with Ikeda and subscribe Ikeda.